So tonight we've been watching The Sound of Music. It really is fantastic. I have to say, Megan Llewellyn, who plays the mother, Abess, is absolutely fantastic, singing Climb Every Mountain twice within the show. Right up there, and then right up there again. The wonderful Lucy O'Byrne is absolutely amazing, as well as our favourite Maria von Trapp. She's absolutely brilliant. Most people would know the movie, but this is just as worthwhile. If you get a chance to see it, come and see it. It's here for the rest of the week here at the Palace Theatre. So we've just been watching Sound of Music. You were fantastic.
Thank you.
Did you really enjoy it?
Yeah, it's great. This is our last leg of the tour.
Yeah.
Finished this week in Manchester. So we've got one more week left. And it's lovely to finish it. Such a nice theatre. Big audiences and stuff.
They were a nice crowd tonight, weren't they?
Yeah, especially for a Tuesday night when it's your first show in town.
Yeah.
Sometimes you build up to the bigger audiences at the end of the week, but we've got a fantastic audience.
So you're here all the way. What about the character of Mr. Von Trapp, Captain Von Trapp?
Captain.
Captain. He's a captain. He goes through a lot, doesn't he?
Yes, he starts at the beginning of the show as a kind of in a very depressed place. Mm-hmm. You know, he's lost his wife, he's been left with 7 children, and he goes on an emotional journey as much as anything else in terms of refinding his verve for life, and he does so via Maria coming into his house and giving a lot of time to his children and him seeing that, and then them two falling in love, and of course then he sort of, I think, becomes the man that maybe he was before his wife died, and even more.
And what's your favourite part of the story?
I think the children are fantastic. It's what makes the show.
Mm-hmm.
It's you know, it's a musical about family, and to have six really little children on stage singing Do Re Mi, all the big numbers that they do is. It's really special, I think, for an audience to see young people do that.
And the accent you do, where do you develop that voice from?
I don't know, really. It's just something that we went through rehearsal. I wanted to find something that was masculine and strong. And thinking of him as a Navy captain,
mm-hmm.
of course. And period as well. So it just sort of evolves over time.
It's good. And what's next for you after The Sound of Music?
Don't know, mate.
No. Relaxing and chilling out.
We'll chill for a bit and then we'll crack on and see what's out there.
All right, thank you very much.
No problem.
Cheers, thank you. A wonderful show, well worth 4 out of 5 Scandal Stars. Till next week, shabba.